Hi guys, and welcome back to an episode of Green Hell. Of course, the greatest game ever. So, as far as I can tell, I see that I have something that is kind of unfinished in here. So, I should probably do that. Two more. Great success. Actually, do I have water into this guy? I kinda have 75, which should be enough. No, first of all I need to plant some seeds, I guess. I can actually make it 100 and then I can take some of these droppings. And what seeds should I you know what, I should probably take one of those. Actually, I'm gonna take all three of them and I'm gonna use one. Let me harvest first, so I can get the seeds. Harvest. Like that. Look down again. Plus, put this guy over there, then this, then take this and do this. And everything is as it should be. Let's put some charcoal into the fire. One, two. And in here the same, one and two, and then let's go for sleep. We should sleep the whole night, just like that. We're gonna get full stamina, and I think my dude is kind of thirsty, I guess. Okay, and of course I need more of these guys. What is this? Fish soup. Drink. Drink this one too. I need carbs. I basically need everything. So I'm gonna eat. I know I'm gonna take some worms. I just got three of them. And this one is bone infusion. I might actually need only fats, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna get worse again, so... I got lucky. No more water into this one, so I can definitely destroy this one. Now, and it will lead over the okay, great success actually. So I can now I can rebuild it here. It's here like that, rotate like that, and place it right next to this one. I think it's fine right now. Like that. Perfect. Now we need some lungs. I need to rebuild my charcoal thing. I'm gonna do that. Don't worry. You need quite a few long sticks in order to do this. Oh. Okay, all I need is mud. Do I have enough? Maybe. I don't think I have enough mud. I think I need four bricks. I only got three. Yeah, I need more than four actually. I'm gonna use the ones that I got. I still need more. So of course we need some this. I need to kind of start great. Should I save the game? Yes, I can do that. Only if I can reach the roofs. Okay, save the game. Great success. What is that? It's kind of heavy. I have quite a few ash things on my inventory, so I'm gonna drop these guys. I got like five ash things on me, my inventory, and no sticks. Yeah, I'm full of sticks though, so let's just drop all of them. This way we're gonna get lighter, so we can carry more more mud bricks than usual. More bananas over here, which I should probably take. Only two, actually. Palm leaves? Do I really need all those palm leaves? Maybe I will later on, I don't know. So I'm gonna save them. Just in case. Just in case we need some of them later on. You know? There are quite a few in here, and they are for free, actually. You don't even have to use your freaking axe. You just come here and collect them. I think I got like 11 palm leaves for free from this palm wood over here. Oh, we finally got some blue guys. Let's take them. Another Brazilian nut. Not that I need it, but like that. I might get this guy too. Okay. Okay, pigs. Don't worry. I'm not gonna kill you. At least not right now. Because I don't need your freaking ass. Oh, big rock. That's actually something that I need to take with me. But first of all, let's just go for a swim, right? Just like that. See? We're all gonna get clean pretty soon. And fast, actually. Nice. I bet I have some fishes around here. Oh, I only have these little ones. If I drop them here, are they gonna swim? No. They simply stay there. What a joke. Eat. I got 3 food poisoning. Okay, that's bad, I guess. Can I eat this? Yes. So don't eat raw those little fishes. I guess if you don't eat it raw, and you can, if you eat it cooked, you're not gonna get that food poisoning. I just tried, I needed to know, you know. I'm gonna get all the mud bricks that I can get my hands on. Get them out of the mud mixer so I can actually do more. I need to make something in here too. Not you, you dick. You may go like that. Then we can take mud. Actually destroy you. I don't need that little fish. It's a waste of time trying to cook that guy. And that one, and now we need to do this like that. Great success. We make mud like crazy. Okay. It's easy actually. Great success. Okay, so let me modify this a little bit more. Okay, we got here bamboo sheet, bang. We need two logs. I have two logs, but I will need them later on. I'm gonna show you why I'm keeping those two logs. Bang. Okay, so I can harvest this. And this is stuck. And do this. Stop. Let's take some more rope. Okay. Take some of the sticks that are down on the ground. Why not? You and you. Full daylight. Bada boom. Okay, you. And where is the other one? Should be here. Okay, great.
Shit.
Oh, seriously? Just like that? You just broke your freaking axe? What a surprise. So many sticks down on the ground, actually. There is no... Do I have the stones in my inventory? Of course I don't have them. So I definitely can't make my new axe. And I don't see... Oh my god, more bananas. And there are like four of them. I need some freaking stones. I'm pretty sure I can't find any of them around here. Oh my god, so many freaking sticks. So, where did we freaking get the stones? Of course, in our little secret place. Hello. Little deadly froggy. That's a real deadly dude. Don't eat that. You're not gonna feel better. Harvest. Great. Oh. You come with me, actually. I'm kind of jumping from one job to another for some reason. I mean... Hello. You got stuck here. Yeah, my dude is thirsty. Can I punch you? I guess I can. Where are all those freaking bones? In here. And I'm gonna destroy this one too. And I kinda need to make my own axe right now. A new one. And the rope. We have a new axe. We can swim for a while. I don't know why I lost the water so fast. I guess it's because you were working. If you do a lot of construction thing or stuff like that, you probably lose a lot of water, which is quite odd. Stop. I only need one stick for this little shed over here. And I need a ton of rope, actually. That's nice. Now go here and place that like that. I'm gonna place no, I might actually need a door first. So all I need is this guy.
I could use a drink.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you can use a drink. Oh, I can't. I cannot. I cannot place one over there. I need a lot of sticks though. For what I kinda want to do, you know. There is only one left. Okay. Okay, now let's actually, you know what? Let's use some of this mud. Oh, come on. Great. And I... Oh my god, it started to rain. Wow, whoa, 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 I need to finish. Okay, we are back in business. We are back in business. Nice. We are freaking back in business, finally. We're gonna get some water in here too, pretty soon. Nice, this is pretty nice.
God, I'm so hungry.
And now you are hungry. You always want something, either eating or freaking drink. Luckily, I have enough mud to do all this kind of stuff.
God, I'm thirsty.
Now you're thirsty, you're hungry, you're freaking annoying, actually. Do you have enough? Yes, you have. I might actually need to go under the water a little bit. We are clean now. So we, the rainy season is back. I almost got all of my freaking stamina back. Now we are in great shape. But I need more freaking long sticks. So I can get some over here from this tree. Stop. And I can do that. Take the plank. I can actually do this too. Okay. Can do this, then no, it's actually here. A storage box in here, in this little shed that I just built. And I need stick there, stick here, stick, 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 stick. I need mud stuff. Mud related things, issues. Then I need to one, two. Oh my god, I no longer have enough sticks. I need one freaking stick, this guy here, actually. Oh, there are quite a few in here, actually. Great. Now I need the planks. I placed that one. I might actually... Okay. Okay. One more mud brick. Okay, that's done. That is actually done. Nice. I love building into this game. It's really... It's actually pretty nice. Okay. Now... We still got more... stuff in here. I guess I have more. Might actually take that one too. Great. Should be another long in here. Seems I can't actually find it. Okay. Two more of these guys. I'm going to drop in here. And let me try to find my freaking... So I cut it dirty and it dropped like that. One. Where is the other one? Dead rat. So many sticks around here, but I can't actually find my other long. Who knows where the hell it landed. Another... Okay. Who knows? I don't care. At least. Not right now. Because I'm going to... have even more of... Come on. One, two, three, and four. I only need short one. One short, actually. Why? Because I don't have nowhere to actually find that. I'm gonna cut a new tree. For the last freaking tree. For the last freaking stick that I need. So I'm gonna cut this guy. I want to finish this construction this episode. I do really want to actually manage to finish it, so that goes there. Now we're gonna come here and do that, and we need a ton of mud actually. Okay. This canoe in here is kind of annoying, because I kind of need to always jump over it. It's on my freaking path. This guy is thirsty as hell all the time, I mean, literally. Kind of spend an entire day doing this construction in over here. I have a roof of palm leaves, and the rest of the construction is with mud. It's kind of interesting. Starting to rain pretty soon. Great success! Now I can place a freaking fire in here. Great. I can even start it, you know? But I'm not gonna start it right now. I just want to finish all this. It's good that I have the rain back, which is freaking amazing. Okay. So everything is as it should. Great. I'm gonna bring some of the turtle shells, place them in here. I'm gonna have this. I can store some stuff in here, like this shitty. And the ash also can be stored here. Maybe one stone. Or maybe I will need that. Let me check my stats. I kinda need a ton of everything else. I'm gonna go down below so I can get clean. Great. So let me eat all those bananas and get some of the mud removed from here. I need to make those, I think next episode I'm gonna place the showers, mud shower, because now they are really useful. It's raining and they need to get filled up with water. No. Rainy season is back finally. Great, now we can take more mud. There is still a lot of stuff to be done into the game. The rain will gonna deal with the water, so I'm not gonna spend more time watering the mud mixers, but I need to finish clean up and take some mud bricks, get back home, get fed, and probably my fires are out. Probably, who knows. Let me take as many as I can possibly can take. I have that meat on me, so I can carry that many, because the meat is, as you all know, is pretty heavy. That was a freaking spider. I should probably make those how to call them, the, what the hell is that? Whoa! What the hell is that? That's weird. Okay. Now I need that little pipe, which is this one. And let's take all the charcoal and the little stones. I should have probably eaten before using the mud. Yeah, I kinda screw it. But I can do this, and then I can do this, and then I can do... Where the hell is in here? I can do some charcoal things. And then take some of these stupid bones and cook them. So I can actually take like 1, 2, and 3 more, and of course placing them into that one. Oh, I don't need the other two actually. So you may go back down. Is there more rocks in here? One piece of charcoal, 2 pieces of charcoal, and one more. From here, I kind of need to keep my fires burning and drink. Actually, I don't need that. That's Malaga soup. Then I don't think I actually need that. Drink. Okay, now come over here and drink, and we are in good shape. Let's place this little pipe over there. I need some charcoal and some stones after that. I think I still got some charcoal in here. I think 5 is enough. I'm not even sure. No, but actually 6. And I need 3 big stones. I have 2 over here. And I'm gonna take these 2 first. 1, 2. Take that. Take that. Take that. Great. Great success, actually. This is with food. I need another one so I can place some other shit. Oh, I only have 1 stone left actually in my inventory. Let me save the game. Let me go a little bit into the rain. Where is in here actually? Rain on me! You know what? I can place this is probably the shower thing. Is going to rain on me in here? No. So this is bad. Where the hell am I supposed to stay so I can get the rain? Nowhere. I kinda covered this base pretty well. So the only way we can place showers is behind the base. I guess I kinda screw it up with all those freaking... I placed way too many things above my head, you know. I don't even need to sleep, actually. And I kinda got a freaking worm into my inventory. Into my belly. From eating that with my hands dirty. And of course I don't have any of the actual oh, this is good. It's not so I need some stupid mushrooms. Can I find some mushrooms fast so I can treat my wormy thing? Yeah, it's one right here, this one. So, can I place this? Can you grow this one too? I don't think so, but we can try. Palm heart. And I think I have some leeches somewhere. One. And let me see, we are still dirty, so I need to find a place to place my freaking can I harvest? No, I can only eat it. What I know. Okay, so I guess this is it. I need to find a place for my showers, and I don't know where to find it. So I'm gonna do something else in here, like... where are they? I don't even remember where to... They are definitely not here. Okay, mud charcoal thing. I'm gonna place 2 of these guys. One over there and the other one next to that one. Just like that, you know. Yeah, that's going to be a charcoal furnace. Need one more. Great. Actually amazing. Let me fill it up with some freaking sticks. No, I can actually cut you. And can I? No, you can't place big sticks for some reason. That it's not fully understood by me. We should be able to place like full logs and stuff like that. I don't know why, but I feel that we should be able to do that easily. Not just like that, you know? Okay, harvest you too. Great. Let me try to finish this fire. It's quite important to have at least one up and running so you can get more not you. You maybe. It shows that it's raining in here, but it's definitely not raining, you know. That's because I'm covered by the... I know now. But it's actually raining in this one. And that's actually important. Okay, now I need to create some amber. Use you. And that's it, we have one more charcoal working. I kinda want to save the game, but I need to be right up here. Anyway guys, thank you all for watching, and as usual, thanks for everything. And if you want to see more, you know what to do, just smash that thumbs up button, subscribe and stuff like that. Next episode we're probably gonna do the shower. Also need to start making the smelting things so I can start getting some of my metal tools. Stop doing that. Metal tools are not that important. Not that I need them, but you know, you can actually make them. Why not? They are in the game, so we can make them. And we shall see what else do we need to do. Probably it will take quite a while until we're gonna be able to finish everything else. So once again, thanks, and yeah, I'll catch you in the next one. Bye bye.